For all the time that you kept us enslaved, and all the back-breaking labor you gave. Forget your hardened heart, my friend, for goodness sake, 'cause you don't wanna bring on all of these plagues. A few hundred years is quiet enough, and through it all we didn't give up our faith and tradition. You can't stop our mission. We're ready to be moving on to the land of milk and honey. We're not gonna look back. Pharaoh, you should know that our God's gonna smite you with blood and lice and frogs until you free us, 'cause slavery is wrong. You've taken quite a heavy blow, and there are 7 plagues to go. We must embark before you end up in the dark. So if you like the way your kingdom looks, Pharaoh, you should let my people go. And if you're thinking of still holding on, well, Pharaoh, you should let my people go. Gotta go pack up quickly, did you hear the new decree? It said we're no longer welcome in Egypt, we're walking free. All of those years laying bricks led us here to this destiny. Part of the plan for the land.